This week's Ask Dr. Durie is the fundamental question for all patients with a diagnosis of myeloma. The first question is, doctor, what exactly is myeloma? Well, myeloma is a blood cancer which starts in the bone marrow, just like leukemia. The cancer is of cells which are called plasma cells, which normally make antibodies to fight infection. These abnormal plasma cells are called myeloma cells. Myeloma cells build up in the bone marrow and increase in size with tumors building up there. They can cause bone marrow damage, which causes anemia and reduced blood counts, but they can also produce damage in the surrounding bone, which can cause injury and pain. And also, there is the reduction in the production of normal antibodies by normal plasma cells. What does this mean? How can this be managed? Well, the main thing about myeloma is that although it is not a curable disease, it's very much a treatable disease with a range of treatments that have been developed over the past 20 years. And so right now, a newly diagnosed patient with myeloma can expect to have a first remission in the range of 3 to 5 years, sometimes longer. And nowadays, in 2022, the overall outcome from a starting out patient is in the range of over 10 years of survival. And so, although not a curable disease, and certainly we are working to achieve a cure, it's very much a treatable disease. And so the simple answer to the question, what is myeloma, is bottom line, it is a cancer of the plasma cells in the bone marrow. It is a type of cancer which is very much treatable. And the introduction of new immune therapies, particularly here in 2022 and moving forward into these coming years, will really even further improve the potential outcomes.